You know what they say, new year, new PC. I don't think they say that, but it is what's happening here. So let's try to give you some tips and tricks to make this transition from Mac to PC as seamless as possible. Okay, so now that you can see my fingies, we're gonna look at the keyboard. All keyboards are relatively the same, but a big thing to note as you're switching from Mac to PC is that the command button is now the control button. So anything, any hotkey you do, it's just gonna be control and then that letter. Down here with what I like to call the Fantastic Four, which is undo, cut, copy, paste, you just hit control and then that letter. There's also control S for save and then control shift S for save as if you're feeling fancy. Hey, look, you're logged in. So this is going to be the screen that pops up as soon as you log in. So what should we look at first? So your Finder is now your File Explorer. You'll find that right down there. From there, you can go to whatever you may need to go to. The big difference between Mac and PC is in the Mac Finder is where you find your application. But in PC, it is located down here at the Start button, or you can press the Windows key. So if you need to take a screenshot for whatever reason, whether that's for a project or anything else, I'm not judging, you can hit on your keyboard Windows key shift S and that'll bring up this. From there you have some different options. You can do full screen or you can just take a little snippet. There's other options, but those are the most common two. Take a clip of whatever you may need and then you can import it into your project. So strong suits of a PC is the ability to multitask. If you look down here by the search bar, you'll find the task view. From there, you can look at all of your windows that are open, click on whatever you may need. In that, Windows has this beautiful ability to create windows. And if that hurts your head, I'm so sorry. But what I mean by that is if you drag this over here to the right, it'll snap in place and you can bring up another window you may have. So that way you're able to look at both views at the same time with a minimal amount of clutter. If you're like, hey, I need so much more space than this. I'm a busy person. I have a lot to think about. There's so much to do at the same time. I get it. It's valid. It's so valid. So what you can do is drag this up here to the top left corner. That'll snap that into place. And then you can look at any files that you may have open. So when you're all done for the day, make sure you save your project, control S, or you can go up here and press save as if you're feeling fancy, and then close out of everything. Go down here, look for this little tiny person. From there, you can hit that, hit sign out, go about your day. Please make sure you sign out or else the next person will have a big sad face and we don't want that. Make sure you go to this bottom right corner of your monitor screen and turn it off. And then from there, you're good to go. You can leave, be about your life. I think from the outside, the transition from Mac to PC may seem very daunting to people, but it's not too bad. They share a lot of the same similar features. It's just a slightly different way of doing things. But of course, if you have any questions or need help with anything, I'm always here to help. Just reach out and I'll be happy to.